Hey, Sean here from Spoken Garden. Maybe you've already started your seeds or you want to start your seeds this winter to get a jump on this spring. Well, you need to make sure that you're giving your seeds enough moisture to get them to germinate. So you don't want to water them with a large particle size or maybe even a pitcher of water, because you're going to water them too much where the water's going to come down through each cell and you're going to displace all of the seeds that you just planted. To give them enough moisture to keep that moisture consistently around each seed, you want to use a mister. So you just want to make sure that you're getting all of the top portion of the soil nice and moist, nice and wet, and you want to make sure that it's penetrating down to your seeds so you can get them to germinate as well as you see right here with our seeds. Now you want to make sure too that you're giving them enough moisture and don't have any dry portions of the soil around the seed. Thank you for watching, and we hope that was helpful. Make sure to subscribe down below so you can watch our other garden care videos.